if we are taking chances just to lose it all? Am I really crazy thinking about this all together? Or have I been missing the writing on the wall? What if I say, I know, you know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you? I know, you know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you? What if I told you I like you? I told you I like you.
I hear everything you're saying about us. It's not about right or wrong, it's about what we love. Would it be simple or would it be too complicated? Should I keep going or maybe it's better to stop? What if our tomorrow means that we are here together? What if we are
taking my internet best friend and I'm like really depressed? But this is the end of the vlogs, guys. I love you guys so much. I am losing my voice, but you guys are incredible. I met so many of you. You guys are incredible. I'm with a bunch of creators right now. We're gonna go make some TikToks. I can't howl right now, guys, because my voice is so fucked up. But I love you guys so much. I can't wait to see you guys at Playlist Orlando.
What if I told you I like you? What if I told you I like you? What if I say, I know, you know. What if I told you I like you?
We stay, we go.
What if I told you I like you? I know, you know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you? Let's talk about all the things that we shouldn't talk about. Let's talk about all the things that we shouldn't talk about. Those kind of words that will change all the things we talk about. Tell me, do you ever think of us? Should I ask some more or should I stop? What if our tomorrow means that we are here together? Or what if we are taking chances just to lose it all? Am I really crazy thinking about this all together? Or have I been missing the writing on the wall? What if I say, I know, you know. What if I told you I like you?